be like my protege, Jeremy Meeks, the original hot felon. I taught him everything he knows. Look at his face. Now who can tell me about Jeremy? Anyone? Anyone?
Me.
Okay.
He's a supermodel with two strikes on his record, and he's the soon-to-be baby daddy of the Topshop heiress.
Correct! Now who's ready to do some serious prison time and be the next sensation on the catwalk in Milan?
I'm sorry. I think I misunderstood what this was. Can I start with a misdemeanor?
I have a question for you. Are you fucking kidding me?
My mom always said I'd follow a life of modeling once I dropped out of school.
This is the only school you need. It's like Leonora always says. If you're gonna be a felon, you may as well be hot. And if you're hot, well, you may as well
be a felon.
That's right.
Miss Neville? Hi. My name is Missy, and like both my parents are felons, so like I'm pretty ready to be the next hot felon. Sorry, not sorry, you guys.
No names! For the duration of this class, you will be prisoner 24601. Now strike a pose! Yes! Oh, yes! You're committing grand theft, not petty theft! Yes, you're an arsonist! Oh, you're lighting fire! You're vandalizing federal property! Yes, very hot!
Hey! Come here! I know if you're a felon, you can't vote in some elections. You're disenfranchised!
Do you think Jeremy wishes he can vote in the next Evanston School Board election?
No!
District 65 elections are rigged.
I'm sorry, Miss Neville. My name is Sarah Plimpton, and I...
No names! For the rest of this class, you'll be Wedgworth Miller. Now, Wedgworth, come at me!
Let me do it, Miss.
Come at me, Wedgworth! Bravo! You passed the test. Now, give me those guns.